Can't you hold the magic staff anymore?
Well, you know what that means.
There really isn't anything special about you.
You're just some kid with a heavy stick.
You know, if you want to be happier, you have to try. You have to put in the effort. Your problem is that you don't try. I do try. I have tried. I have tried for 16 years.
My three dickhead friends, Stan, Kyle, and Cartman.
What?
I've been confused as of late, yeah.
Everybody needs somebody. Even the devil needs a friend. And I know there's nothing left for us. And now I'm all alone. Could you be somebody?
Anyone anymore. Why? Because the one person I thought would never turn on me, turned on me. The one person I thought would never hurt me, hurt me. The one person I thought would never leave me, left me.
What are you telling me?
Take a break from worrying about what you can't control. Live a little.
Live a little.
Hello, hello, are you lonely? I'm sorry, it's just the chemicals. Hello, hello, do you know me?
Nature's corrupted, and such is far away.
I love you, but you don't, and this is how I cope. I like
but only if you're mixing it with Jack, then it's done.
How curious. You do? I'm surprised that a human being is capable of understanding how I feel.
Only know you love her when you let her go.
whoever fucking knows me doesn't come across this fucking account. Cause I don't need a fucking text. Your fucking text isn't gonna help how I fucking feel about myself or fucking anything.
Everything got paid for. She made sure you and your brother had way more than she ever had growing up. But when you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up. I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue, and she didn't even taste.
Fall apart, I can't face your breaking heart. I'm trying to be brave. Stop asking me to stay.
A bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Couldn't take it anymore, she sent a boy a text. She said I love you with my body, heart and soul to death. He thought nothing, typed I love you, then he sent it. By death he didn't know that she had literally died.
Oh shit, here we go again.
I simply am not there.
Justice, they said. They got their weapon. I got cheated out of my childhood.
I know what that's like.
You do, don't you?
But no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife.
Tell me what to do to make it all feel better.
Dad comes into the living room. Alive then? I say nothing, because I do not feel alive. Dad sits next to me. Are you going to tell me what's wrong? No, I am not.
That I'm
wish I never ever told you all about it.